Okay, this way, sweetheart. In we go. Daddy, sit down. Oh, there's nowhere to put the buggy because the man has his bag there.
Oh, sorry. I'll move my bag here. I'll move my bag.
Oh, thanks a million. Oh, the man has a BLT and chips.
We might order something a little bit healthier. Yep. Bacon is so fatty daddy. All those saturated fats clogging up daddy's arteries.
Come on now, Mandy. Come on. Here you go.
Oh, who's a good girl? You were so patient when daddy was parking his car. Where'd you that big silly silver Jeep blocking the entire pavement?
Sorry, do you need me to move the car?
No, dear.
You see the little doggy? We didn't think doggies were allowed in here, did we?
They are. Dogs are allowed. There's a sign just there.
Of course. Sorry.
Of course not.
You hungry, Mandy? What if this buggy wasn't here? We'd be able to put out your bowl. Oh, no.
Would you like me to move the buggy? The buggy, would you like me to move it for your dog?
Oh no! Oh, God. No, you're fine.
That's going to be fine, I don't mind.
No.
A little bit closer to daddy, that's better. Yeah, a little bit further away from the nasty dog that could bite you.
She's not an aggressive dog. She's a Cavalier King Charles.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, of course.
We have to be quiet, don't we, Mandy, because there's a baby here. And everyone has to stop everything they're doing when there's a baby around. Ooh, it's a bit of a smell. Do you have a nappy? No. It must have been the doggy.
快手，拥抱每一种生活。